heritage. Kushena III, a man who is building an estate for me in the Kate land. Kabiesu.
Hello, but I don't have to go more into history. The only thing I want to say is to thank the ancestors and the Almighty Allah for looking in, bringing him through to this place he lives. He started as a councillor. From councillor to council leader, from council leader to chairman, from chairman to special advisor, and from special advisor to commissioner for home affairs. We give praise to Almighty Allah. I don't know we have how we can say, but to give thanks to Allah. Happy birthday, honorable prince, and I really honor the leadership. I'm not a welcome. I'm not approaching. If it's the Malasian, the Malasian, I'm not my group. I don't know if you're not our family. You look at the leader, I think you don't. I'm not a welcome. What you put about what you're not a family? What you put about what you're not a family? In this family, we are pride. We are one of the pride of the religion. And we have a lot of praise, we have a lot of dance. We're going to be here tomorrow morning. I know what tomorrow. Thank you for the enjoy. Have no fights. Enjoy your life. Thank you. Thank you, sir. We love you too.
And I'd like to invite the celebrant to please come to this part of the divide. Celebrant, please come to this part of the divide. As we come to birthday cake,
please together. It's a person that stood by me when I need him. Anytime I call him, he always stood by me. He always stand by me. So I'm happy today. I'm over joy. I don't know what to say. Than to pray for him that he will be 81 and he's been 8 to 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 120. For those who witnessed the special meeting that was held for me by the Chosa Local Parliament Assembly Council last Wednesday, they will know that the topic of today is a topic between me and the celebrant. I was not there, but I got the permission.
Out of the leadership, to power and protect one.
the Yoruba Swami has a little shot.
Please,
once the chairman, please let's go up.
I should say, I want to be the key point.